The next day, Justin brought a rolled-up baggie of marijuana to school for Naomi.
And I was like, oh my God, I'm actually gonna do this. So we was in class, and I sat down right next to her, and she was like,
Justin, do you have it?
Yeah, I do. And I was like, yeah, you know what? We're gonna wait for a few, because I didn't want to be like, oh, hey, and just slide it in a hand or whatever. So we waited. And she was like,
okay, put it in my purse.
So I slid it right in there. And then she was like,
okay, here, take the money. Justin, take the money.
I don't want your money. I got this just for you. Keep your money. There's nothing I won't do for you. I'll come through for you every time, just in time.
Justin, listen, please just take the money.
Naomi, I know there's a reason you were transferred here to me.
Take the money.
Naomi, I know.